How to change leverage. On the accounts page, tap the small arrow to open the account details, then tap the leverage. Select the new leverage you want to use and press confirm. That's it! The leverage has been changed.